chapter-wise list of all my videos is available at this point. For DVD, pen drive, please write an email to me. These videos, they do not require internet, they play offline, there is no problem of buffering. And please subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thank you for your support once again. He says, if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then 1 by a cube plus 1 by b cube plus 1 by c cube plus this complicated expression is equal to 1. It's all about observation, nothing else. Now, we can observe this, this and this. A plus b plus c equal to 0, which implies a plus b is equal to minus c. This is one thing. Take c to the other side. And also, b plus c is equal to minus a. This is also known to us because a plus b plus c is 0, so b plus c will be minus a. And also, the third possibility, c plus a is equal to minus b. This is also observable. Put these values above. So what do we get? 1 by a cube plus 1 by b cube plus 1 by c cube plus 1 by, so a plus b is minus c. Put it here, it will become minus c whole cube plus 1 by minus a whole cube plus 1 by minus b whole cube. And we can, cancellation can be done now. Cancelling. So this minus c, this 1 by c, they will get cancelled. So cancelling we get. So 1 by a cube and this one cancels. 1 by b cube cancels with this one. C cube cancels with this one. So we are left with 0 as the answer. We'll now take our next example. He says, if a is 331, b is 336, c is minus 667, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is what? This is very similar to our first example that we took today. Now we can say, observe a plus b plus c equal to 331 plus 336 minus 667 is equal to 0. So, by identity, we already discussed there, a plus b plus c cube will be equal to 3abc by identity. Identity for the case a plus b plus c equal to 0. So which implies a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3 into 331 into 336 into minus 667. So now at this stage it is better to multiply all of them together by the longer method and we'll get the answer. This is definitely going to save our time as compared to cubing 331, then cubing 336, then cubing 667, and then multiplying and adding that whole story. So it is much easier to go for that. But I think he is asking us for a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. So obviously we don't need to go through all this. We already know that if a plus b plus c is 0, then a cube plus b cube, this already is known. So sorry, I wasn't able to see the question properly. So which implies a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to 0. This is the answer. In fact, I was also wondering how could this long calculation be done. So this is obviously the answer is 0 in this case. So be very careful. Let us take to our next question. This question says, if AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 0, then 1 by a square minus bc plus 1 by b square minus ca plus 1 by c square minus ab is equal to what? Now, in this case, we'll take up this one first. Now, what is a square minus bc? Let us find out some value for this. Now, a square minus bc is an expression that involves a square but not b square or c square, or you can say it involves a square but not ca and ab. BC is together. So what we'll do is, we will put BC from above in this. Let us see what we get. Take A square minus BC, which is equal to A square minus, okay, I'll do it a bit clearly. AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 0, which implies BC is equal to minus AC minus AB. Take these to the other side. And which gives me minus A into B plus C. I took minus A out. It led me to B plus C. So BC is equal to minus A into B plus, A into B plus C. Now let us take this one, A square minus BC. So I'll write 1 by a square minus bc will be equal to 1 by a square minus minus a b plus c. So I put bc equal to minus a into b plus c into this one, which gives me 1 by a square plus a into b plus c, which gives me, you take out a common, 1 by or I can write it as a into a plus a into b plus c. Now I can take a common, 1 by a into a plus b plus c. This is what I get. Now I see that 1 by a square minus bc is equal to 1 by a into a plus b plus c. Similarly, 1 by b square minus ca will be equal to 1 by b into a plus b plus c, and 1 by c square minus ab will be equal to 1 by c into a plus b plus c. This is what we can conclude. Now adding, what do we get? We get 1 by a into a plus b plus c plus 1 by b into a plus b plus c plus 1 by c into a plus b plus c. So I can take out a plus b plus c common. So I'll get is 1 by a plus b plus c into 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. This is what I get. So I need to simplify this part. I'll write it here at the top. 1 by a plus b plus c into 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c, which is equal to 1 by a plus b plus c into, take out the abc as your LCM. So BC will go here, plus CA plus AC. So this sort of a story will come here, plus AB. So you have taken out ABC as the LCM, so BC will go there and AC will come here, and at this position AB will come, which is equal to, now this BC plus CA plus AB has been given as 0, so which is equal to 0. So when you put 0 here, 0 by ABC will be 0, and so it will be 0 as the answer. Let me revise how I did it. My whole purpose was to obtain the value of BC first, so that I obtain something about 1 by a square minus BC. For BC, I started with this given identity. It says AB plus BC plus CA equal to 0, which implies BC I kept on one side because I wanted the value of this BC. BC is equal to minus AC and minus AB. I took the other two expressions to the right side and then I took out minus a common, it gave me b plus c. Then I started to simplify this 1 by a square minus bc, which is equal to 1 by a square minus a into minus a into. So this thing I put here. And after that, I took out a common to obtain a thing like this. Then by symmetry, the other two expressions would come to this and this. Then it was all about adding the 3. And I found that it would boil down to 1 by a plus b plus c into this. For this, I took the LCM and soon found that the numerator would be this, which is already given to be 0. So the entire answer was 0. Let us move on to our next question now. Chapter-wise list of all my videos is available at this point. For DVD, pen drive, please write an email to me. These videos, they do not require internet. They play offline. There is no problem of buffering. And please subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thank you. Thank you for your support once again.